Let me tell you, Africa is a glorious continent. Africa is rich in everything. You understand? But something has happened in Africa. What is it? The chief cornerstone of academics has been removed. That's why Africa is sinking. What you know is to beg for the wise. Do you understand me? Do you understand? But originally, it was not so. You get my point? When Africans who know the mystery beneath education, it will rise. By the way, it is rising already. I want each and every one of you to understand this. May God bless you so much. Thank you.
And the category I'm about to read to you is Professor of Mathematics and Computer Science. This person is from Egypt, Ahmed Abdikari Ahmed Salama. A very, very big round of applause for Professor Salama from Egypt. He's being awarded professorship in mathematics and computer science. A big, big, big round of applause. Moving on, Professor of Computer Science. Professor of Computer Science. This first one is from Turkey. Ilfan Deli from Turkey. A big, big round of applause, please. The last person in the category, professorship category. May I now invite an Egyptian colleague who is ready to make a presentation. Let's give him a big round of applause, please.
Respected guests, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to start by deeply thanking you for giving me the chance to be honored by having my first steps on the pure land of Malawi, the land of the purest hearts and the brightest future. Also thank you for your generosity and hospitality. It is something that I will never forget, and I hope to receive you one day in my country. To return part of your generosity and warm welcome, I hope that our work during the session of this conference will lead to great development that our nation needs and deserves. I am sure that the future will carry more and more good news for the people who were patient for long years, and now the fruit is coming as represented in the young group. of young graduates, he will put our dreams into reality. From the land of Egypt, the land that hosted our religions, where Moses was born, and Jesus was protected, I am coming with the message of love, tolerance, peace, and cooperation. I hope that this conference will be repeated on a regular basis. The sensation, the message of mutual love and welfare. I on this concept, I hope that the protocol of continuous cooperation will be signed to make sure that this great gathering will happen in the future, to assure the idea of continuous achievement of the dreams of the family of humans. In Africa, the dearest or elsewhere in the whole world, we sons of Adam and Eve were born to love each other and live with each other, to help each other, to exchange knowledge and experience, to prove that through cooperation we can benefit the whole world. Finally, I would like to express my sense of thanks to residents of the Republic of Malawi, Prof. Arthur Peter, for the chance in which he was honored to step on this great land, and I hope that he will take the hands of this people to a very bright future. Also, I would love to extend my deepest gratitude to Professor Clarendon, the head of New Mexico University. Me to be honored and participate in this conference. Also, thank Professor Kadama, the great human in the world, for his supportive and very warm welcome. I also hope that we will use this chance for deepening our cooperation and establishing strong bridges for a great future for the generation to come. Thank you.